the cardiovascular portion. We're gonna walk. You want to have a soft stride, allowing your arms to freely swing side to side, soft knees, soft ankles, keeping your head back and maintaining a very quiet stride to avoid any extra pounding on your joints.